Petra, a poem by Mon Enriquez. Petra, O city of stone, where we arrived in a tourist bus unknown. 50 souls eager to explore, amidst the dusts, hot summer sun and desert floor. My wife and I walked towards the Treasury, about 45-minute journey through crowds aplenty. Vendors along the way, tempting us with wares, the heat and dust adding to our cares. But as we arrived at the Treasury's feet, our exhaustion faded with each heart's beat. The sight before us, a marvel to behold, a glimpse of history, worth its weight in gold. We rested, took pictures, and explored with glee, despite the cruel afternoon sun we could see. Admiring the carved façade, intricate and grand, the Treasury, a sight we could never reprimand. The Sikh, a narrow canyon, guided our way, to the heart of Petra, where the past holds sway. We were told beyond it lies, more structures and sites, monuments of stone, carved with ancient might. The royal tombs, with façades of regal grace, carved high in the rock, a wondrous embrace. The monastery, atop a daunting ascent, astonishing in size, with panoramic content. As senior citizens, we knew our limit, our energy spent, our bodies beginning to submit. An electric cart helped us back, for a fee, a welcome respite, for my wife and me. Time saved by the cart was worth every pence, shopping at shops near the entrance. Relishing the experience, we couldn't help but feel, Petra, O Petra, a wonderland so surreal. Petra, O city of stone, a world heritage site, our hearts have known. Forever etched in our memories and hearts, a place where history and beauty never depart. At Mina Thaich Hotel, Amman, Jordan, August 24, 2022.